I don't want a CD from the dollar store. Musicians that I've never heard of before. A nice new mug or a Christmas shirt. I smile and say thanks cause I don't wanna hurt. How many candles do you think I need? A bag of 100 seems a little like greed. The little white ones, they don't even smell. I think that Jesus was sent straight to hell. Oh my family, come on in. It's that time of year again. Here comes the gift bag full of clothes. I hope there's a receipt so I can pick out my own. I'm not saying I don't appreciate that you couldn't read the tag or you were shopping late. But the socks are too long and the undies are tight. They used to hang in the middle, now they're squished to the right. I don't want a nutcracker or a jam tree. No new socks or sweater from my mommy. Leftover chocolate that expired in 93. No last minute gifts for me. Store-bought cookies and Christmas cake. Didn't your mama teach you how to bake? The Italian lady right next door says,
how come nobody baking no more?
You got me a menorah, but I'm not a Jew. Another snow globe with a picture of you. Probably nothing left at the malls. I'd rather you just kick me right in the balls. And ornaments for my tree.
Thanks so much, they're lovely.
I'll keep them in the box, that's what I'll do. Next year I'll wrap them up and give them back to you. I don't want a nutcracker or a jam tree. No new socks or sweater from my mommy. Leftover chocolate that expired in 93. No last minute gifts for me. Is this what Jesus had in mind? Is this the legacy he left behind? Now I know just how I feel. I'm gonna tell your kids that Santa isn't really feeling great about your gifting style. You run through the store and just pick an aisle. The magical bin while you wait in line. All this junk for only $2.99.
You always say the holidays are just too much. It should be about family and friends and such.
Well, here's a thought you should think over next year. Just become a Jehovah. You'll have to go from door to door. They'll turn out the lights and they will ignore. You just keep on spreading the word and sing so loud so your voice can be heard.